Are you wondering when to use ser and estar in Spanish? If you're a beginner, figuring out the right time to use ser and estar can be a challenge. But in this video, we'll share one simple trick that will help you understand the difference between the two. Hey everyone, Danae here with Take Lessons Live, bringing you the greatest Spanish tips right from our virtual classroom. Coming up, our teacher Dunia is going to share how to use ser and estar in the right context so you can avoid a common mistake that many beginners make. And if you want to keep learning, be sure to hit the subscribe button and you'll receive many more helpful Spanish videos just like this one.
Bueno, ahora vamos a hablar sobre la diferencia de ser y estar. Esta es una pregunta que me la hacen muchas veces. What is the difference between ser y estar? Okay, el verbo ser is used to describe qualities. And the verb estar is used to describe the state of your emotions. Estar is something that can change. Your emotions change all the time. One day you can be sad and the next day you can be extremely happy. That's why we use the verb estar. So the verb estar is used with all the adverbs. Okay, let's have a little bit of practice. Over here it says, Marta es muy simpática. This is a quality. She will remain like that, right? She will remain friendly and nice. Pero hoy está enfadada. But today, she's angry. This is an emotion. So that's why we use the verb está. Okay.
Ahora vamos a describir a las siguientes personas. ¿Cómo son estas personas? Donna. There is a guy that is thinking a lot and he doesn't like to make jokes. No le gusta hacer bromas. ¿Cómo es él?
Él es serio.
Exacto. Y en la foto B hay una chica con su novio y están comiendo un pastel. Se están riendo. ¿Cómo son ellos?
Contentos. Están contentos.
Sí. Y ellos son simpáticos, ¿no? Por lo menos en esta foto se ven muy simpáticos y están contentos. Muy bien.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. We hope you learned a lot in the Spanish class with Dunia. If you want to improve your Spanish skills even more, check out one of our live Spanish classes. Click the link in the description box below so you can access free online Spanish classes for beginners. We hope to see you in class. Click the link now.